But in the end, Tyrone shut the lights out at home. They moved to the finals with a 66-38 win today. Penn State men's lacrosse hosting number 12 Ohio State today. Look, Ma, fans in the stands. You love to see it. First quarter, Seamus Glenn to Dylan Foltz. That would open up the scoring. Penn State jumps out to a 1-0 lead. Later in the first, Jackson Reynolds, tricky, behind-the-back assist to T.J. Malone. Malone led the team in goals on the day with 5. Double it up. It's 2-0 Penn State. Fast start. Later in the first, back to Folds. He nets that hunka-chunka. Second of 4 goals on the day for him. Penn State holds on. They take down the Buckeyes 15-13. This was the last home game on the schedule as it is right now. And we finish with Penn State.